Everybody, my name is MC Ronnie. I have with me Balancing Brooke, DJ 412, Terrific T, and All-Star Anthony. And we are the Strong for Life Challenge team. Now, we are going to lead you in a Strong for Life Brain Break activity.
Hey everyone, my name is DJ 412 with the Strong for Life team, and I have some friends with me, Jordan and Aya here, and we're gonna do some deep breathing and some stretches. So I want everyone to go ahead, stand up out your seat, and let's get started. So what we're gonna do first off is we're gonna take some deep breaths. We're gonna take a breath in through your nose, hold for a few seconds, and then out through your mouth. So let's go ahead and try that. Big deep breath in through your nose. Hold it there. Now exhale out through your mouth. Fantastic job. We're gonna try that one more time. Inhale in through your nose. Hold it there for a few seconds and then exhale out through your mouth. So now we're gonna get into some stretches. So what I want everyone to do is take your hands and glue them to your legs. Get your legs shoulder width apart and we're gonna stretch, lean to one side. You're just gonna hold that there for a few seconds. And then we're gonna lean to the other side. Fantastic job, everyone. Now we're gonna go back to the other side, lean there and hold it, hold it, hold it. Now we're gonna go to the other side and lean there one last time. Great job. Now you can stand straight up. So what we're gonna do now is we're gonna put our palms up. Everyone say, hey, wave. All right, we're gonna pull our shoulders back. Try to stretch your back, open up your chest. Take some deep breaths here. Let's take one in through your nose, hold it. Now out through your mouth. Fantastic job. Now we're gonna bring our hands together. Boom, see if you can touch your elbows. It's a little rough for me. Hold that there. Great job. Now we're gonna open up our hands again. Stretch those shoulders. Hold it, hold it, hold it. Take another deep breath while you're here. Now exhale. Now we're gonna bring our palms together. Excellent job, kind of relax. We're gonna try it one more time. Open up your hands, stretch those shoulders out. Hold it, hold it, hold it. And now bring our palms back together. Great job, guys. Fantastic job. And for our last trick, we're gonna try to do a balancing act. So I want everyone to go ahead and grab your leg. Ooh, if you're a little wobbly, it's okay. You can put your hand on a desk or a chair, whatever makes you feel most comfortable and stable. We're gonna hold that for 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5. Excellent job. Now, what I want you to do is grab your other leg. There you go. Grab that. If you need to put your hand on your belly, put your hand on your nose, whatever makes you balance better. We're going to hold that for 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Excellent job. And to end off today, we're going to try 2 more deep breaths. So everyone take a deep breath into your nose. Hold for a few seconds. Now exhale out through your mouth. And one last time, another inhale into your nose. Nice and big, hold it, hold it, hold it. Now exhale out through your mouth. Fantastic job, everyone. These are some fun, easy stretches you can do wherever you might be. You guys have a great one. We'll see you soon. Bye.